most of the news, which is here now.
Thank you.